despicable, unpredictable. Imaginary mirror circumstances lie, philosophical, aeronautical, irrational. I guess it's natural to live and leave life metaphysical. Kinda way I gotta say it started out with a single puff of cigarette. 15 years of no regrets. The vices, the hobbies, the music, the rock, the soul, the jazz. Express yourself, ended up spinning racks, digging racks and sacks from a huge pile of knick knacks. Cut the fader, I broadcast you wearing your Darth Vader voice changer. Man, the days still remain back when nothing else walks with a cane, chucks with a stain, playing console games, working out your brain, forgetting all our names, but no one is to blame. We were kids with no shame. Those were the days, we will leave it on its place, lock it up in a weatherproof case in space. You guess it right, that's my card, it's an ace.
You guess it right, that's my card, it's an ace. Living in stagnant waters, are you with me? Reality bit me, the third type of dengue fever that hit me. It slashed back tenfold approximately 120 hours after, punctured by the unexpected chapter. Telling raptures like a permanent skeletal fracture. Sneaks like a ninja star shining rays that attack ya. Soon as I heard the 5:30 AM headline, I ran quickly like a fox jumping over a slacking canine. And I reached the scenery of twisted mechanics. I was an unbeliever wishing it'd go away like magic. So I look in the sky and I wonder why. All I have left is memories when I look myself eye to eye. I look in the dark clouds for that silver lining, searching for the mosquito to scratch while I'm rhyming. Juxtaposed over several elements, makeshift irregularities, going under each line like casting away liberties. Learning anecdotes, never them antidotes. Gesture opposed to negative climatic incidents. Love like odes, I suppose it's froze. Poses as a rose as I close, I froze. Not enough ramifications. The man manifested behind many masquerades. Absolute messages personified over noisy serenades.
Mosquito biting, scratch racks igniting, translate facts into philosophical writing.
With weird yet entertaining antics, his hands become squids like people relax, no need to panic.
No shit, deep on those zombie flicks, we ignite the scene with a matchstick.
Nicotine to energy, let's return to ashes. We got ice and warhawk, we walk the talk.
Living in stagnant waters, turn dry. Walk up to the geek mountain and color his hair white.
Teaching English as a primary voice. Chill with a 420 crew and unwind with a 530 voice.
Streaming series, watching movies, all those while writing porn articles. Ha, juicy.
A gladiator in his own white, saying shizzy, balancing on cobwebs while multitasking is easy.
Yeah, hands down, brother. I can't say nothing more to you. Besides, you're anything and everything, alrighty-roo.